sat on the floor with their arms out.
Yep.
T-shaped for a couple of seconds. And the system will calibrate to you. Make sure your feet are spaced apart on the mark. Okay, great. The system is tracking you. Take a few seconds to get used to your new and hobby body. Not even a lot, so the system can track you after. Get ready to film the scene. Follow the marker to its new position. Great, we're ready to go. 4, 3, 2, 1, and action. Cut.